steps of the university. A collegial handshake. That would doom us both. Your insightful questions during my lectures gave me pause. And I recognized in you something of a kindred spirit. Despite our differences in age and position, we shared a keen fascination for archaeology, folklore, and, of course, occultism. The crossroads. Wait by the lantern's light, and welcome what help may come. Once again, though all the world's horrors bar the way. Abandoned or forgotten, it is ours now. Struggles to decide what is real, holding back fits of laughter and tears. A bit of comfort on the road to damnation. Feel it. A change in the air. The bulwark of your denial is giving way.
circles invitingly once again.
Borderlands, half swallowed by the stain. I remember our first meeting on the steps of the university. A collegial handshake. That would doom us both. Your insightful questions during my lectures gave me pause. I recognized in you something of a kindred spirit. Despite our differences in age and position, we shared a keen fascination for archaeology, folklore, and, of course, occultism. The crossroads. Who will step forward into the light? A supplication at the altar of the unknown. You came here seeking solace, profound stagnation.
partially on the far side of the brook. You see, even your valley is not immune to the spreading stains.